This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Make sure you slap a like on this for me. This is Gilly the Kid, a Philadelphia rapper. If you don't know him, he was part of Major Figures. And then also had his own career on the DVDs and everything. And he has a lot of followers on Instagram and Twitter. He chimed in on the whole Troy Ave situation.
Yeah, I see my young buck, Troy Ave, and shot the motherfucking club up. You know what I mean? And I see, you know, everybody on social media grinding him up, how stupid he is, he dumb. I don't look at a nigga in that situation because I don't know what he was going through. And I wasn't in his shoes that night. So, you know, I don't ever judge a nigga, but fuck all that. Everybody judging a nigga, what did you learn from his situation? To all my young niggas out there, when you look at Troy Ave's situation, you need to learn something. You need to learn that at any given time, if you make emotional decision, a decision off of emotions, you could throw your motherfucking life away, man. You feel what I'm saying? Nah, I don't know what he was charged with, but I'm pretty sure the motherfucking peoples is gonna offer him 11,000 years. That's gonna be the motherfucking plea deal. 11,000 years. It's crazy.
And he said, I hear everybody on social media grinding him up, how stupid he is, saying basically that Troy Ave is dumb. And he's basically, you know, saying, I don't know what was going on with him in his head. I wasn't in his shoes that night, but screw all that. What did you learn from the situation? He's basically telling young kids, hey, learn something from this and don't act emotionally. Take some time to yourself and then react. Because you could throw your whole life away with this. Then he goes on to say, I don't know what he's charged with, but I'm pretty sure they're going to offer him 11,000 years. Because basically, yeah, it was a very bad situation shooting in a concert with all those people. So, yeah, man, Gilly the Kid, he actually, you know, said some good things here, you know. So, Troy Ave, he's indicted by a grand jury on charges that remain sealed. So we'll figure out what happens with that, and we'll figure out if he makes bail next week. Hopefully, he can at least make bail and get ready for his trial. We know he's going to do time, though. And he's still the only suspect in custody. How is that? How is he still the only suspect? Come on, with all those cameras there? Doesn't make any sense. Well, this is Jordan Tower with JT News, reporting as much news as possible. Well, this is Jordan Tower with JT News, reporting as much news as possible.